Hello, YouTube. And now I haven't used this simple valve upright for some time now, and I thought that it would be interesting to see how this will cope with this brown carpet. But I have lately tested, and it is indeed hard to clean this carpet. So now this don't have any more that original hose, because I took it away to the Sark rocket, and now this has actually better suction to the floor head, because this hose is bigger diameter and much shorter, and this is fixed, so it doesn't come off unless I do these zip ties off. So I don't use this for tool use. And this is fun little vacuum, not much suction, but okay what it is. And brush roll design in this is quite good. This has quite stiff bristles in this brush roll. So let's see how this copes with my sawdust, and I will put that sawdust down, and let's see how it can cope. Okay, moment of truth. There's also quite a lot rice particles, and this came from the Nilfisk bag. So let's start. Okay, what a surprise. Now I really have to try Sark to see if it is so bad what it was last time. Just a moment, please. Okay, now I have Sark rotator. Let's see how it can cope, how it can compare to this cheap vacuum. For some reason it just doesn't work very well. But I am pretty sure that this is because that floorboard is not very similar to the carpet. Suction is good, like it should be. Filters are clean and everything. So I just can't believe this. This is so way weird. But let's continue with the cheap vacuum and note that this is also sold by Black & Decker air swivel name. So let's continue. Okay, as you can see, the bin is very full. Actually, it's just on the max line. So now we have to check how dirty those filters are. Okay. I have to say that this is not bad at all. I was expecting this to be absolutely caked with sawdust. So this actually works better, this cyclone system, than in the Sharp. Okay, now this is quite eye-opening experience. Now about the Sark, I have to say that it does much better job on Sark carpet. Like I have that brown, not brown, that is a bit silver and blue, and also on my rubber-backed low-pile carpet, Sark works better than this. So but still, this is pretty amazing. Now, I have to say that this is very important if you are buying this vacuum. This doesn't work on higher pile carpets. It just is because this is so sealed to the carpet and it just books down. Or I mean that press roll almost stops, so it's not suitable for higher pile carpets like my sack carpet. So that's very important to keep in mind. But overall, what the Surprise, how well this did. And that's it, and goodbye.